the dot product requires you to multiply two vectors together to create just a number. So when you multiply the two vectors together and you're asked to find the dot product, you're multiplying the first number times the first number plus the second number times the second number, adding them and coming up with a value.